given that 17 equal to a power b plus b power a, then you need to find the values of a and b. How do we find it? See here. 17 can also be written as 1 plus 16. Okay. 1 can be written as 1 power 16 plus 16 can be written as 16 power 1. Now this is of the form a power b plus b power a. Okay. So a is 1, b is 16, or a is 16, b is 1. Okay. Second option also possible, that is 17 can also be written as 9 plus 8. 9 can be written as 3 power 2 and 8 can be written as 2 power 3. Now this is of the form a power b plus b power a. Okay. So a is 2, b is 3, or a is 3, b equal to 2. These are the values of a and b. Okay.